And I know I've probably said this before, and you're like, Alex, stop it. You're obsessed. Shut up.
Hello, vlog fam. So, since I posted my last vlog, we never updated the guest bathroom upstairs. So it's the next day and I thought we could do that little project together. So here is what this bathroom has become. It just doesn't make any sense. It's got random stuff, random box. Yar needs to go through back from when he moved in. This is where we store our air conditioners in the winter that are upstairs. I kind of want to figure out how I can cover this. I don't know. Does it even matter? I don't know. But I just want to make it look cleaner and just better. So I might do this like time-lapse style because I'm going to throw in my AirPods and listen to the new Ariana Grande album because what's your favorite song? Comment below. I'm somewhere between Nasty and POV. I love them all though. Guys, as you can see, it's all done. I mean, it's nothing fancy, like, at all. I just wanted it to be, like, clean and simple. Now on this side, I'm gonna have to figure out something to kind of cover this area. Yarman is gonna go through that box after work, and also he has some stuff in there that's trash, so this side is still a work in progress. Okay guys, it is the next morning. And as you guys know, we are currently in the midst of the Sephora sale, yes. So now is your time to stock up on all your goodies, grab your gifts, grab your holiday gift sets. A set that I would highly recommend picking up for yourself or a loved one this holiday season is this one from Belief. So this whole gift set here costs the same as one full size of their moisturizing balms. I don't know about you guys, but for some reason, this like seasonal transition, I am so dry. Like I've been getting like dry patches on my cheeks and on my jawline, and I've never had that problem before. Like I don't know what's going on. I feel like everyone is getting dry, especially in the winter. So this is a great set here. It comes with a full size moisturizing balm, and it also comes with a deluxe mini aqua balm, makeup removing cleansing balm, deluxe mini moisturizing eye balm, and the deluxe mini aqua balm hydrating toner. I love the eye cream. I don't know if you guys remember, but it was one of the first eye creams that I found and loved back in like my second or third apartment. I remember the little blue tub and I loved that eye cream. The moisturizing eye balm, really good. So this is an amazing set here. And I love the moisturizing balm because it's also safe for sensitive skin, which is one of my biggest trials and tribulations. It also helps with dullness, dryness, and like the texture of your skin, uneven texture like I've been struggling with. And guys, it's clinically tested to last for 26 hours of hydration on your skin. Like when I throw this on in the morning, I am moisturized through my errands, through my morning walk, through the whole day. Like it just, oh my God, it feels so good. And like I said, I've been dealing with a lot of dryness on my neck and chin and jawline. So I just lather up in the morning. It's almost like just velvety, silky. It just feels good, but not greasy. I do wanna let you guys know too, over on Belief's Instagram, they are doing a Belief in Miracles campaign through October to December because they wanna give back to everyone who's had a tough time in 2020. And every week, one winner will be chosen. So keep an eye on Belief's Instagram if you want to nominate someone that you believe is deserving of a holiday miracle. So their Instagram is @BeliefU. USA. You can learn more there about how to enter to win a miracle. I just love that. I think it's so magical for the holidays. It's the best time to give back. Let me know down in the comments how you plan to give back this holiday season. Every winter, every December, I adopt a family, and like you can do this thing called adopt a family where you can get their Christmas list for everyone in the family, and then you fulfill their Christmas wishes, and it always makes my heart really happy. If you guys are in my area, I'll link down below the site that I do to adopt a family this holiday season. And I just love this packaging, so cute. This is what it looks like inside. So literally, like, you're getting these basically for free. And get it even cheaper right now during the Sephora sale. I'll link it down below if you guys want to snag one for yourself for a gift. Seriously, guys, if you have issues with dryness this winter, like, it's life-changing. It really is. Like, I have been struggling. Thank you so much to Belief for sponsoring that portion of the vlog. So I think the rest of today, I want to go get a Christmas tree for my office. So we have a couple, I think we have two. We just had two faux Christmas trees, but one of them is gonna go in the living room and the other one's really small, and I put it in our breezeway. And if you guys missed the last vlog or two, I think just one vlog, I started slowly decorating for the holidays because I'm in the holiday mindset. It's been a really tough 2020, like I said, with Belief. I love that they are doing some holiday giving back. And I think we all just need some holiday joy, some Christmas joy, just some good vibes. So I'm slowly starting to decorate the house over the next few weeks, just enjoying the process. So I think we are gonna go head out to find a thin Christmas tree for my office because I want to replace this tree just for the holidays in the corner of my office between my desk and my little side area here. I think it'll be great in this corner. All right, guys, we are going to head to Walmart, but first. Hi, can I please just get a large Diet Coke? No, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Have a good one. I need to find my car tripod. I think it was broken and I ended up throwing it away. My old one. So now I just lean my camera on like the dash, like against the little display thing, and then it always ends up falling over when I like turn or brake. But I love a good car vlog. Thank you. Have a good day. Now we are fueled up, got our Diet Coke, got our aspartame, drink at your own risk. but oh my God, I saw a TikTok the other day and a girl was like rating Diet Cokes. Could not agree more. All Diet Cokes are not made equal. Like, honestly though, this is how she rated them. There was four. She did the 2 liter first in fourth place, then the small bottles, then cans, then glass bottles, then McDonald's. And I'm like, yes, way to go. McDonald's is by far the best Diet Coke. It just hits different. I've talked about it before. It hits different because they do it different than other Diet Coke vendors, like at like Burger King or whatever. Because with McDonald's, apparently, I might be wrong here, but I think this is what I heard on a podcast once, that they infuse like the syrup or whatever with cold water. Like, the water's already cold. With the other people, it's not cold. And I know I've probably said this before and you're like, Alex, stop it, you're obsessed, shut up. Also, I'm like 80% sure that this is one of those stores that you're like not allowed to vlog in and like YouTubers get kicked out all the time. So we'll see what mama decides. Am I feeling risky? Not really. They're so affordable. That's only $30. I like that one too, with the small lights. I love that little climbing Santa. That is so cute. Okay, going in a totally different direction. I found a pink one, and I've never done an all pink tree. I think it'll be so cool. I got pink ornaments. It's like the perfect height. It's slim. It should fit in my office. Cause it's like the fun tree. Like,
the fun office tree. Like, they all can't be, you know, all the same, like white and gold, which I love, but I'm excited for the all pink tree.
This is good to know though, guys. They have a lot of like plain garland and wreaths and stuff, because I want to do some DIY later this season. Oh, I love this. This matches our aesthetic so well. $11.88, such a good deal. I was looking at stuff like this online the other night, like this. Oh my god, I love that. Literally $4.99. So I normally get my wrapping paper at Target, and I'm sleeping on Walmart. Such a better price for so much more. And they had a ton of cute designs. I love this. It says like ho ho ho, let it snow, hope, Merry Christmas. I love this so much. Whew.
It is windy, but we got the Christmas goods. I ended up getting another skinny tree for our movie room. Just a cozy, skinny little tree. They were like $50. A lot cheaper than where I've seen them at other stores. I ended up just getting. So I kind of want to do like different themes for each tree. Again, please don't judge me. This is my primary source of joy through this stressful year. So in the movie room, I got like this big box of ornaments for like $6. And I'm gonna do in the movie room like classic Christmas, like red, gold, and green. And then in our like living room, the tree that's like the most seen is gonna be that classic like white, fluffy, gold, just very Alex. And then in my office will be the pink tree. So let's go home and set this up.
Did end up grabbing this little Be Merry sign and O Night Divine. This is for the movie room tree. Then I got these pink and a little bit of gold. I love these little pink and gold sleigh bells. Some little pink snowflakes, and then just some ornament hooks. All right, guys, let's do it. Okay, guys, as you saw, it is done. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so cute to film holiday videos in front of. If you haven't subscribed yet, do not
forget to subscribe because I do Vlogmas every year. And actually, while I was decorating, I was watching some old Vlogmas videos. I just love memories on my channel and other people's channels. I just, like, there's just something about Vlogmas that just puts you in the spirit. And it just is so nostalgic. I don't know. It just makes me feel warm. It makes me feel like a kid watching Vlogmas videos. And I absolutely adore this tree. I think she is so gorgeous. And just something different. I just want to, like, always have her in the background of the frame. So anyway, I'm not going to decorate the rest of my office today. As I said, we are taking it slow and steady. I have to clean all this up. I actually didn't even realize that the tree had flocking. I honestly love that though. I think it adds like a really pretty element to it. I kind of thought it was gonna be like shiny pink, but I'm really glad it looks like this, like the matte white flocking. I like that so much more. But the thing with flocking is it just gets everywhere, like everywhere, because we have a small flock tree in the breezeway that you guys saw in a vlog a few times ago. So I also need to find like a tree skirt. Sometimes I'll even use just like a fluffy blanket as a tree skirt if I don't feel like buying one, because we got some fluffy blankets. So I need to sweep and vacuum all this up, break down this box for recycling. But let me tell you guys my vision, I guess, for the rest of my office, just because I'm gonna swap out a couple things. These are just the lights I always keep up. They're from Pottery Barn. I got them on sale. I'll see if they're still on sale and link them for you, but they're just like green vines with twinkle lights. And then over here, this is where I keep all of my makeup and stuff. So I'm thinking maybe just, you know, swap out a couple things here. I really like having this as just like a little tray. My friend Janelle got me that a few years ago. And maybe just put like some, maybe like white trees or like a Christmas candle or just some sort of little Christmas decor there. So people have commented on this so many times, like how it's so annoying that it's like crooked. And I totally get that. My Capricorn self hates that it's crooked. I can't get it straight. Like, it's just made tilted. So I just had this random hook in my room, in my office, and I was like, oh, I may as well hang this here because I've had that for a bit. So, you know, I don't really know. I should probably just take it down, but I just think it's so cute. Originally, I was going to put it here, but we ended up putting the old chandelier from the dining room here. Oh, but it just looks so pretty in the corner. So pretty. I need to push this back. So normally the couch is like below this little gallery wall, but she's super fun. What do you guys think? Do we love her? I think we love her. All right, guys, I am gonna wrap up this vlog here. As you guys have been probably noticing, I'm posting more frequently. So instead of like, I'm just gonna follow my heart here. You guys asked me, or I asked you guys what you guys like for the content schedule, and a lot of you guys were just saying, do what makes you happy, do what feels good. And I really, really appreciate that. That's so sweet. So lately I've just been like vlogging more, but posting more frequently. Like, they might not all be an hour long or 30, 40 minutes. Some might be, sorry, that was probably loud. But you know, some might be shorter, but more frequent posts. So we're just kind of doing what feels right. And I think that's probably the best option, just because, you know, some days are more vloggable than others. And yeah, I'm just gonna follow my heart and post when it feels right. But it's more frequently probably than 2 times a week. It's been a lot more lately because I'm just having a good time. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, this vlog, and we'll be back with some more pre-holiday fun soon. I do have some Thanksgiving videos planned. So don't worry, they'll be here. We're gonna do some fun cooking videos and get into the Thanksgiving spirit as well. So I'll see you guys in a video very soon. Bye.